नमस्कार टू वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट हियर टुडे आई खुशी सिंगर फ्रॉम क्लास 80 इज गोइंग टू टेल माय स्पीकिंग स्किल्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू ऑन द टॉपिक वैल्यू ऑफ डिसिप्लिन इन स्टूडेंट्स लाइफ। डिसिप्लिन इज वन ऑफ द एसेंशियल बिहेवियर्स इन द लाइफ। द फॉलोइंग सेइंग होल्ड्स टू दैट डिसिप्लिन इज द की टू अचीवमेंट। डिसिप्लिन इन स्टूडेंट लाइफ मीन्स वर्किंग विद ऑल ऑनेस्टली विद स्ट्रिक्ट अडहेरेंस टू रूल्स एंड रेगुलेशंस कल्चरल स्टैंडर्ड्स एंड वैल्यूज। Discipline refers to order lines in one's life, which is necessary for a success in the one's life. Discipline in the student's life attract all the right things. Because of this, students can gain success in each of the field of their life. Discipline always catered as a guide to focus on their goals. The disciplined life is better classified by the better management of time, staying active, being focused, self-control, relieve less stress, and most importantly, better academic performance of our students. The discipline plays a vital role in building a nation and has a great impact on children's mind. The following are the points which explains the role of discipline in students' life. First, makes the students focus-centric. An undisciplined mind is not able to complete a task upon time. But discipline helps to focus on the tasks that you are doing. Second, discipline mounts the student's character. With the help of discipline, students can gain the positive attitude towards their studies and life and can enjoy the benefits which are derived from discipline. Encouraging and motivate students. With the help of discipline, we can encourage the students and motivate the students, which help to get best out of their education. Fourth, be a role model for others. Discipline serves a very good opportunity to serve as a role model for others. For example, or they can get a very excellent example for them. So, to be disciplined, it is not necessary to do an extraordinary work. The discipline in students' life, like small acts like wearing a neat and clean uniform, be on time, follow guidelines, etc. In the last, I can tell you to imply the strict discipline. Not to imply the strict discipline in yourself, but you can imply the self-discipline in yourself. Therefore, it is right to say that discipline, without discipline, there is no life. So, at the end, let me ask you to adopt a self-discipline in yourself and self-control and become a bright, shining student, which will become a pride to everyone. Thank you.